Let's go back to the beginning. Back to when the earth, the sun, the stars all align. 'Cause
good to get a little football in, man. It's always good. That's a good pre. That would get some good bonding time together.
It's important to bond. It's important to bond.
We need that relationship so everything goes great on Friday nights.
If our chemistry isn't there on Friday nights, then where is it?
Yeah, let me get the door for you.
Okay.
You want to walk out? You want
to? Somebody you work really close with. And you cause a major rift between them and that person, and you have to work with them on a daily basis. What would you be your advice?
If I caused a rift?
If I caused a rift. If you did.
If I caused a rift between you and someone else?
No. I gotta get some advice. I don't know what I did wrong. B, I don't know where to mend something like that.
Pat.
What up?
So, What's going on with Carl? Like, you guys are like fighting? What's happening?
Dude, it was my birthday, right?
Yeah.
So this is what he gets me. Lakers. We all know freaking Lakers are dumb. Kings are the best team in California.
He knows it's a sore spot with you. Why would he do that?
I don't know if he's not thinking. He's an idiot.
I'm sorry, man.
It's all right, dude.
It's like the worst birthday present ever.
You want something with it? That's what I think.
All right. If you need to talk. Let me know,
thanks,
okay?
Man, thanks for being there for me.
Pap and I have had some run-ins. And they've been bad. I feel like somebody's tap dancing on my mind. It hurts. It's rough.
Ooh, baby. Gonna get to you, girl.
Carl, I'm trying to work next door.
I'm busy.
Busy doing what? Not cutting highlights for the show.
No, this is. These are highlights that we're going to use in the show. I think at some time.
Donnie Wahlberg? Are you serious?
It's NKOTB.
I got Stockdale highlights that need to go on now. Carl was supposed to be my best friend. We together formed one for the Yardline. Why would your best friend buy you a Laker flag? Are you serious? Really? I thought Carl and I were a pretty good team for Yardline. Guess I was wrong.
I'm coming with you. I hear
So you just get him on bench. You tell him, you know, it's max out. It's time to do it all the way. Max it out. 315 pounds, puts it on there. You're spotting him. If you're not there to catch the bar, I mean, you know, Pep's out of the picture. You're doing sports every night.
I guess there's a line of trust. At the same time, a very real sense of danger.
What's up, Mo?
Hey, I just want you to know, I was talking to Carl earlier.
Why are you talking to that guy?
You're the big dog here. You have to show your dominance.
You're right.
I'm telling you, like, it's just necessary. You're PFF, right? You're Pep freaking Fernandez.
You're right.
All right, and you have to show him you're king of the hill.
You're right. So,
one swipe of the leg. That's all it takes.
Just one.
Just one. Because when he buckles under, that weight is coming down. And it's coming down hard, and that's the fury of PFF.
Definitely siding with Carl. I mean, it's the Lakers. They're California's team. I don't know what's wrong with Pep. I mean, he should be a Laker fan. I mean, the Kings haven't really been good since the Lakers killed them back in the day. We'll see what happens. Carl's pretty tough. I've seen him in a cat fight in the alley. There was actually a cat in the alley, and he really tore it up. I don't know. I haven't seen the cat back ever since.
This is going to be the hardest thing I've ever done. Except for the time that I fought that cat. That, by far, was the hardest thing I've ever done to date.
I know it looks like lately I've been instigating some sort of a fight, and I don't, you know, I'm a Beatles fan, we can work it out. But sometimes the only way to work it out is to duke it out, you know? Like, I think a couple swings at each other will probably do them a little bit of good, release that pent-up frustration.
When your heart hurts, what cheers you up?
Eating a lot of ice cream. Ice cream's always a good solution.
What if me and Pep ate a whole bunch of ice cream together? I could eat a bunch of ice cream with him.
Cookies and cream, that's a good flavor.
He called me cookies and cream in high school.
Hey.
What do you want?
A good friend told me that when the pieces of your heart are all broken up, there's only one thing that can mend it. And it's chocolate shake. Sorry. I got you a chocolate shake.
For me?
Happy birthday.
Thanks, man. I got a good friend too who told me that you never leave home without a spoon. I got an extra. You wanna sit down and share this shake?
I wanted to share this shake with you.
Talk.
Let's go back to the beginning.